In this video, we will fix the error code 0x8007003B that shows up in the Microsoft Store or Xbox app on Windows 11. This error can stop you from downloading or updating apps, but don't worry, we have several ways to fix it. The first solution we will try is using the WSReset tool. The WSReset tool is a built-in tool in Windows that can help fix issues with the Microsoft Store. To use it, press the Windows key on your keyboard and type WSReset. You should see the WSReset tool appear in the search results. Click on it to open. A black command prompt window will appear for a few seconds, and after that, the Microsoft Store will open automatically. Now, try to open the Microsoft Store or Xbox app again to see if the error is gone. If that didn't work, let's move on to the next solution. Repair or reset the Microsoft Store through apps. To do this, press the Windows key, then type Settings and click on the Settings app. In the Settings window, click on Apps in the left-hand menu, then select Installed Apps on the right. Scroll down and find the Microsoft Store in the list. Click on the three dots next to Microsoft Store and choose Advanced Options. In the next screen, you'll see options to Repair and Reset. First, click Repair and wait for the process to complete. If that doesn't fix the issue, click on Reset. Resetting the app will delete its data, so be aware that you may need to sign in again. After resetting, check if the error is fixed. Now, if you're still seeing the error, let's try running the SFC scan. The System File Checker tool checks for corrupted system files and repairs them. To do this, press the Windows key, type CMD, right-click on Command Prompt, and select Run as Administrator. In the Command Prompt window, type SFC/scano and press Enter. The scan will start, and it may take some time to complete. Once it's finished, restart your computer and check if the error code is still showing up. Next, we can try running the DISM scan. DISM stands for Deployment Imaging Service and Management Tool. It helps to fix Windows system image issues. To run it, open the command prompt as an administrator again by typing CMD in the search bar, right-clicking on command prompt and selecting Run as Administrator. In the command prompt window, type the following command: dism/online/cleanup-image/restore-health and press Enter. The process may take a while, so be patient. After it's done, restart your computer and check if the problem is fixed. If you're still having trouble, let's try checking for updates in Windows. Sometimes, Windows updates can fix bugs that cause issues like this one. To check for updates, press the Windows key and type Check for Updates. Select Windows Update Settings and click Check for Updates. If any updates are available, download and install them. Once the updates are installed, restart your computer and check again to see if the error code 0x8007003B is gone. That's it for this tutorial. If none of these solutions worked, you might need to contact Microsoft support or consider reinstalling the Microsoft Store or Xbox app. Thanks for watching.